When I went to Hiroshima, there were many, many thousands and thousands of paper crane all over. There's a tradition that if you fold 1,000 paper cranes, then your wish will come true or something. But it wasn't 1,000, it was like, I don't know, 8,000, 10,000, you know. And they said, well, this is a monument to a very young girl who died after the Hiroshima bombing. And it was a very slow death, and she kept calling her mother, and they just felt very bad about her. And I was very touched by that, and so I dedicated this song to her. I'm singing in Japanese. There's a word, kurushi. Kurushi is a word that I couldn't translate in English. There's no equivalent in English. And it's like kurushi because you can't breathe. But it's not just for the physical thing, but it's to do with a situation where you just can't breathe or you just can't get out. So it's a very heavy word. And it's interesting that this girl kept saying kurushi when she was so young. Ha ha ha.